Heat a tablespoon of oil. In this, add half a teaspoon of cumin seeds, zira, and let the seeds to crackle over a low heat for a few seconds. Also adding a pinch of asafoetida, hing. Then next we will add in half a teaspoon of ginger paste, adrak. Over this, within few seconds, we will drop a cup full of carrot chopped into small cubes. Now you can saute the carrot over a medium heat and saute it for about 2 to 4 minutes or until it's slightly soft. Next, over this, we will drop in some more veggies. 1 cup of bell pepper roughly chopped, 1 cup of cabbage roughly chopped. Add salt as per taste. Continue sauteing the veggies till they settle down a little bit. After this, we will add in half a cup of water in this so that the veggies get tender. Now keep this covered and let it cook over low to medium heat for about 5 minutes or until soft. Next, we will add in one big boiled potato. Mash it with your hands before adding. Also, we'll go in 125 grams of cottage cheese, paneer, crumbled. Mix in this too. Next, we'll go in 2 cubes of processed cheese before adding, grate them. For flavoring, in spices, we will add half a teaspoon of green chili paste, half teaspoon of garam masala, half teaspoon of chaat masala, 1 teaspoon of dry mango powder, amchur. And then give it a good mix so that the spices blend in. At last, before switching off, put in 1 tablespoon of chopped green coriander, dhania. Mix and let it cool down. Now taking small portions of this veg cheese mix, we will make triangle shapes. You can make and keep all of them ready like this. To coat these triangles, we will take half a cup of corn flour. In this, add a little bit of salt or 1/4 teaspoon or as per your taste. And also 1/4 teaspoon of red chili flakes or as per your taste. Now adding water, about 1/4 of a cup or little less than that. Make a semi-thick liquid slurry like this. Keep this ready aside for a while. Over the stove in a non-stick pan, add about 5 teaspoons of oil and let it heat over a low heat. Now moving back again, we will give it a mix to the slurry as the cornstarch settles down and then take 1 triangle, dip it into this corn slurry. After dipping it into the corn slurry, coat it with the breadcrumb. And then immediately place it into the pan to shallow fry. We will repeat this step with all our veg cheese triangle pieces. Shallow fry over a medium heat and in between carefully flip them over the other side to get evenly roasted on both sides. If you want, you can add little bit of more oil over it if you feel it's too dry. Using your spatula, give it a light press like this. This will make your patties more crispier and remove them when crispy brown. Hope you like the recipe. Do make and enjoy them as your evening snack. Till we meet again with another interesting recipe. Bye-bye for now.